Well, I said I'd play this on ultraviolence. Yeah, seems like a different experience. Wait, that's it. Should be a deathless run, I guess. Bullets here. Okay. It's gonna be revenants. Right? Why don't I have more of... Oh, there. There we go. Is this enough? Actually quite a bit harder. Is this really nothing? Yes. Still 9 to go. Where haven't I been? No, I don't remember. This is not the exit, is it? Of course not. One more. Well, that's it. And I got all the secrets. Of which there was only one. Wow, this is a... This really is a tough map. Even the progression. Wow, this is so... This is like Plutonia, only a more complex. Plutonia maps are never this... they're always very clear, kind of. I'm just checking if I missed anything. There we go. There's items. Yes. Items. There's the... I don't think I took all the health. No, armor. Pickups. Did I? Maybe I did. Seems I did. Oh, there we go. I don't care about 100% items, but I do care about armor. Nothing down there, I think. So, I have the backpack, so I could get those. Where's that teleport? think now we're ready to leave. Wow, that stuff. Hello. Yeah, it's kind of... It's very cool the Megalodon I've decided to play this, so I have an excuse to make my own sideshow of it. Another tough map.